Hi, Fulvia, how are you?
Very well, thanks. Very well, because now we are ready to start with Linea Pelle, a new point of view, a new format for all our visitors who are not able to be with us for this exhibition in Milano in these days. And you know why. It's not useful to explain why. We are ready with this new format of Linea Pelle, a new point of view, where 320 exhibitors from 14 countries are proposing wonderful collection of the autumn-winter 21-22. And we studied with Orietta, who is with me now, a new format for you, very far from us. And I want to say good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to all our buyers far from Milano now. But I hope to see you again in February with our traditional Linea Pelle. And now I hope you enjoy all what we have studied for you. Thanks.
Hello everyone, and welcome to A New Point of View. I'm Orietta Pellizzari, and I'm the concert curator of the international A New Point of View. As Fulvio anticipated to you, this is a new challenging program to put together the company that created the collection that we showcase physically inside of the show. It's a very interesting to see how in the latest month, all together the team created the latest advanced way to prepare the product, show the product, and also put in connection all the international people. It's really important to see that a new point of view is not only a new way to make the product, but is also a new way to keep connection with the international visitors. For this reason, we created private on-demand live video streaming with our visitor from Japan, from China, from South Korea, from Australia, United States, Brazil, and even Europe. And this is very important that we created a physical space with a trend area, with the industry trend area, which display bespoke technology crafted by creative people. And we also have a huge area dedicated to see how to realize, and now they have the result of finished product from apparel, interior, furniture, automotive, sports, footwear, leather goods. So let me say that physically and virtually, the two worlds live together. One cannot live without the other one. But the very, very foundation of everything is to react, to keep actions, but more and more be sustainable and respect the world, respect the people, and act. Thank you very much. Thank you to follow us.